a silver penny and an apricot tree, and I said to the sailor on the White Key, sailor, oh sailor, will you bring me, if I give you my penny and my apricot tree? A fist from Algeria, I'll drum to beat, and a little gilt sword and a parakeet. Well, he smiled and kissed me, strong as death. I saw his red tongue and I felt his sweet breath. You may keep your penny and your apricot tree, and I'll bring your presents back from the sea, from over the sea. Shipped it down on the rim of the sky, and I waited while three long summers went by. Three long summers went by. Then one morning on the wake, I saw a great ship coming from sea. Slowly she came across the bay, and her flashing rigging was shot away. And all around the way, the seabirds cried. They flew in and out of the hole in her side. Slowly she came into the path of the sun. I heard the sound of a distant gun, of a distant gun. Then a stranger came running up to me from the deck of the ship and said, said he, oh, you the boy who would wait by the quay with a little silver penny and an apricot tree. For I've got a plum-colored fez and a drum for thee. I've got a sword and a parakeet from over the sea. Where is the sailor with the bold red hair, and what is the folly in the bright air? And where girls and boys, why have you brought me children's toys? Brought me children's toys.